Emma and Ian Newman wore identical outfits for their big day and from the same shop. Cross-dressing Ian Newman, 53, from East Dulwich, South London, decided to stay true to himself and got hitched in a bridal gown. And bride Emma Spa Newman walked down the aisle and met him at the altar in an identical frock. Emma said, "Over the last 2 years, Ian has dressed almost exclusively in women's clothing. It would actually be odd to see him in jeans and a t-shirt, as it's just not him. So when we discussed marriage, I expected that we would both wear a dress. But we have very different ideas about style, so I didn't imagine we'd ever wear the same outfit." The couple met 2 years ago at a festival, and Ian revealed his love of cross-dressing to Emma on their second date. Amongst the crowd of guests was Ian's daughter Kate, 27, who helped apply her dad's makeup before the ceremony. Ian was desperate to wear a new gown on the wedding day, so the pair went dress shopping together after checking the store manager was comfortable with a guy trying on gowns. Emma said, "Everyone found it hilarious that he was more keen to go dress shopping than I was." On a day-to-day basis, musician Ian typically wears a black kilt and t-shirt whilst out and about. But he almost always wears dresses, complete with bust padding, and high heels when at home. Ian, who married Emma at Las Vegas Neon Graveyard on September 21st, says he had an inkling of his interest when he was a child, but it wasn't until 2011 that he started to cross-dress. He said, "My wedding day was fantastic. I felt utterly wonderful. I imagine as wonderful as any bride does when they get dressed up. You just feel $1 million."